Hi, beautiful beings. My name is Brittany.
Hello. My name is Connor.
Today we want to share about something that just happened in our lives, which
just happened.
Right before this video. No, that's not true.
It happened, but a few days ago.
Mm-hmm. You're watching this video because you care about yourself and your relationships.
That's why we created our membership site, so we can dive in together exploring these amazing, awesome topics of self-growth, communication, and jealousy.
Come over and join us. We'll guide you there along with a community of amazing members. There's awesome perks. Check it out. For about 10 days, we had this different schedule where we were traveling. Part of the time I was traveling with Ilya and Bridgette, and part of the time Connor and I were traveling with Ilya, and part of the time Connor and I were in Austin with Ilya, but we had a different schedule set up because Bridgette was still traveling.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we just kind of wanted to kind of break down what that looks like, because it's pretty different than maybe other people's vacation travel.
Yeah.
And ultimately, to skip to the end of the story, it was really good.
I feel like we rocked it, and it's the first time we've done something like that, so it feels cool to reflect on.
Right.
And I feel like we learned stuff that like we will do differently next time.
Yeah. Yeah, so I, let's see. You and I had a couple of days together, right? Was it two days?
It was 2 days here.
When Bridgette was driving out to New Mexico.
To Sedona.
And so we hung out, and that felt really good. And then I dropped you and Ilya off at the airport.
Mm-hmm.
And I stayed here for like only, I think, 3 days or 2 days.
Just one day.
Was it just one night?
You dropped us off Monday morning. You stayed until Tuesday.
Yeah.
And then you flew out to California.
Yeah, I saw my ex-wife in LA, who I'm super close with. Got to spend the night at her place with her new partner and her daughter. And I just love seeing both of them. That was super nice.
Yeah, I love them.
And then I went to Santa Barbara and saw my parents. And then the next day, we picked you up and we hung out with my parents for a few days before coming back.
Yeah, and during that time, I flew. So Connor dropped me off on a Monday morning, me and Ilya at the airport. And Ilya and I flew. It was a direct flight to
Phoenix.
And then Bridgette picked us up from the airport and we drove to Sedona with like a lot of driving stops, because that's another thing. Just like the travel time with a almost two-year-old is really interesting. And actually I think the car time was what was maybe the most challenging for Ilya. Although Ilya totally rocked it.
Yeah.
And we just took a lot of breaks because it was like an almost a 2 hour drive.
Yeah. And we stayed in contact, and I also felt like really good about us, you know, having space during that time, but it was super nice to have. We just did like a video chat once or even twice a day, just to check in and for us to see each other, and for Ilya and I to see each other, which felt really good.
Yeah, and I think it was from my perspective, it helped that you were doing things.
Right, I was very busy.
And even when you were here, you had your men's group, and like, I could imagine if one of us was traveling and the other one was at home, it might have felt different.
Mm-hmm.
So I really liked that piece. And then for me, being in Santa Barbara with you and Ilya, I loved. There were elements of it that were challenging, and also I really loved it. Oh, I guess I could say too, like Sedona, being there with Bridgette and Ilya, that was a totally new experience for me. And being away from Connor for so many days, and Bridgette and I have never had like a trip or like a period of time like that away from home. So it was like a lot of new things. And there are definitely like little things that I would change, but overall, like reflecting on all of the experiences, they were really positive.
Yeah.
Something that I feel like I'm taking away from our time together in Santa Barbara is like, maybe what we would also like to do is just like have a staycation sometime. Have you heard that word?
Mm-hmm.
Because
you mean in Austin?
Yeah, because you know, we have
a lot going on.
We have a like a regular weekly schedule that's very full, and I think to like have a break but also have to be somewhere and figure out new routines with Ilya, etc., that can be exhausting. So it's fun to think about like what's the intention of the trip.
Yeah, I definitely felt like this round of travel was the most tiring of any travel I've done, even like going to Thailand. And I don't know that it's because of Ilya specifically. I think it's just that I'm so grounded in the routines and the schedule. I feel really dropped in with my day-to-day stuff.
Yeah.
And you and I just have built so much routine, and in a really healthy way. I mean, we have spontaneity, but it's all kind of, there's like a really nice flow that I think my system feels super relaxed about and good about. So yeah, I agree 100%. I was kind of out of my flow for the full, 7 days or whatever.
It was 10 days total for, the whole experience.
Was it really? Mm-hmm. Wow, that's a long time.
Yeah, so then when we got back from Santa Barbara, you and I were here for a few days.
Oh yeah, right,
too,
that. Yeah, that's Bridgette true. That's true. Although honestly, once we got back here, I've really started to feel like, oh, I'm like, I can ground back in.
Yeah.
So I'm really happy we did it. I'm so happy that I got to see my parents, who are doing really well, and haven't seen them in quite a while. They got to see Ilya, which
felt
really,
really
good.
That was really special.
It's not the first time they've seen Ilya, but it has been a while.
Yeah.
And they got to bond and hang out.
That part was the best. And I mean, I love Santa Barbara. It's so beautiful in general. And right now, your parents' yard is beautiful. We got to go to the beach, mm-hmm. do a lot of things.
Yeah, I did a lot of fun things.
It's interesting because Conor and I used to travel full time.
Yeah.
Like, we didn't have a home base. I mean, we came back to Austin regularly. And also, we would be every place for like a few weeks to a month to a couple months. And we really set the intention right before having Ilya of grounding down into Austin. Yeah. And I think we were really craving it.
Mm-hmm.
I noticed from both of us that we wanted to be back in Austin when we would be away from Austin, and mm-hmm. felt like it was our home. And now I feel like I love being here.
Yeah.
And I do want to travel. And also, I love the steadiness we're building, and our businesses are stronger than ever. I feel like our internal practices and the way we nourish ourselves in our day to day is so dialed in. And it also is really precise. And we mm-hmm. have a schedule that works so that we can do all the things we need for ourselves, with each other, in our business, with Ilya. And it just requires a lot of like specifics every day. So even just switching up a couple things can throw it all off.
Yeah, totally agree with that.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for watching.
Yeah. It's just, if you have questions, feel free to post them down below.
Much love. We'll see you soon.
Mwah.